Giannis Antetokounmpo making his preseason debut as the Milwaukee Bucks pay a visit to the Chicago Bulls. And in the first, it's not Giannis, it's Chris Middleton driving his way, stuffing that one home, but Chicago's still up by two. Later, Chris Dunn drives, spins, and lays it up. Plus the foul, he missed the free throw. Chicago up 24-17. Still first quarter, Giannis going to work. Hitting the three-pointer to end the first quarter. That's a buzzer beater, and Milwaukee goes up by those 3 points at the end of one. In quarter number two, Justin Holiday knocks down a corner three-pointer, 43-41. Milwaukee's lead down to two. Bulls swing it, and Denzel Valentine hits a three. Bulls 13-22 from deep in the first half. Later in the second quarter, Malcolm Brogdon finds, you guessed it, Giannis for the two-handed stuff. Watch it again. He got fouled. He missed a free throw. At the half, Chicago led by four. Third quarter, Robin Lopez makes the layup, and he gets fouled. He makes the free throw, so that's a three-point play. Chicago up by seven. It's Justin Holiday. He's getting the corner three. Look at Chicago up by nine after this bucket. Fourth quarter, Sterling Brown drives the baseline, and Sterling Brown throw it down. Strong move there. Hoop and Harmy miss the free throw. Chicago's lead at 16 at that point. David Mwaba finishes with a two-handed slam. Chicago gets the win by 13.